Fort Frederick. I guess it's a museum. Interesting.